Hey, what's up everyone? Today I'm gonna do a video about an old USB Apple mouse. This USB Apple mouse was introduced in 1998 alongside with the iMac G3. The mouse is famously known as the hockey puck mouse. So what I'm going to do next is to open up this mouse and see what is inside. I will use the flathead screwdriver to pop up the cover and use a standard screwdriver to unscrew. As you can see, the mouse is using the Logitech board and chips. Back then, the mouse is still using the board that kids today don't even know what it is. So this is it, and thank you so much for watching. Please thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe if you want to see more. I will catch you guys in the next video.